Hey, Uptown Swing, number one. I'm Peter.
I'm Maddie.
We did most of the review, but we made things feel a little better. We did the following. We reminded ourselves of the flip-flop. And we're trying to get a little more open, closed feeling. Leaders, use your arms, actually move your partner a little bit. And we worked on the yo-yo, and we did the yo-yo. We asked leaders not to shove their partners, but not to do nothing either. To take your hands, put them in front of you, and be really, really clear about it. The followers wait until you feel it. And Maddie, you were talking about that foot behind the followers sometimes too.
Yep. You want a nice buoyant. You do not want the kickstand leg that goes way behind you as opposed to right underneath you.
Take your whole body and you go with it. We did a little feeling in the middle of that move. Then we did the stop and shake. When we do the stop and shake, it's not just rock, step. Oh my god, the floor dropped out from underneath me. It is rock, step, bang. I said a little right beforehand and I bring my partner with me. Yeah? And when we get out of it, we did a little stomp on. Boom. So that's 5, 6, 7, count. Boom. Left, right for leaders.
Right, left for followers.
Yeah, we do it on and 8. So whenever we start from a dead stop, we kind of do that 5, 6, 7, dance that way. 5, 6, 7, boom. This is a good way to get out of it. And then we did the circle once again. On the circle, I had the leaders try a little solo step where we did 1, 2, 3, and 4. Turn, back, get up, and then you can reset. You and the followers?
Followers, we practiced doing our footwork while somebody else moved us, and we talked about how we have to keep that rhythm and that footwork, even though we might be going lots of different directions, and keep it right underneath us.
That's right, and then we put them together, and hopefully the followers can be super, super patient, not go anywhere, and leaders will scoop them up with their own movement without doing too much arm business. Rock, step, two, step, turn, turn, two, step up, reset it on the rock step, and then do it again. That's it, get some practice!